love to Ahlul Bayt is regarded or is the highest form of ibadah. And Allah in the Quran recite salawat, yaka salawat, in fact are inna laha, are indeed, meaning meaning the angels, they are reciting salawat to Prophet Muhammad, the family of Prophet Muhammad. Liluna, ya ayyuhalladhina, recite salawat to Prophet Muhammad. Salawat ala Muhammad wa ala Muhammad wa ajil farajahum.
Allahumma salli ala Muhammad wa alihi wa Muhammad.
Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sallam once said, advising us, future generations, and advising those of your children, I teach your children on three things. Teach your children on three things. Love of Allah, love of Quran, love of Ahlul Bayt alayhi wa sallam. That is why I want to say, I'm going to pray for you, I'm going to pray patriarch recite the Quran ntotsa ke di bua ntle prelude to the program ke go le simolla ya ka re ha re simolla re ga mosike me program tsa re simolla ka enye our citation of the Quran. Are you ready Zainab takata ha bismillah rahman rahim tafadhal